Ha! goofy.
You don't look too roughed up.
Neither do you.
In there, huh?
Yeah. Come on. Like an eternity since I was granted the knowledge of rebirth. Granted?
By who?
Absorb as well as extract almost anything. However, some things remain. Things as black as the heart of a daemon. Ah, the essence of death. Its ululations are like a lullaby.
How can you...
Stay here. Ah, yes. You were invulnerable to the darkness. No one will from me again.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
It is time. Together, at last, I won't leave you again. Never. Weiss. When the network was restored, the scattered data regrouped and I was reborn. A Neo reunion, you could say. You.
That's right, boy! It's me! How long has it been? 3 years? You know, when I first read, I thought that woman's thesis was utter nonsense. I couldn't believe some fabled beast from legend past had anything to do with your survival. However, 3 years ago, when you transformed into chaos right before my eyes, I must say, I was shocked. Who would have thought Earth theory was actually valid? And so I began thinking, if chaos exists, then so too must Omega. And if you could become one, then maybe I could become the other, to traverse the cosmos in a blaze of glory! It was the chance of a lifetime! But there was a problem. Only a strong shell could hold back Omega's might. And it could not be just anyone. You see, boy, the reason you were able to play such a perfect host for chaos was because my experiments had endowed you with a nearly indestructible body. Thanks to me, you are standing here today. was I? Ah, yes. I attempted to perfect my body for Omega by injecting myself with Genova cells. However, that didn't go as I had planned. I failed to consider the fact that the cells might try to take over my mind and eat away at my soul. And so, as a safety measure, I came up with a brilliant plan to transmit my neurodata across the worldwide network. After completing this, I realized I still required a durable body. And that's when I remembered Deep Ground, home to the most powerful beings on this planet. I even found a willing assistant in the lad Nero here to help carry out my so-called rebirth. Though never did he expect I would take control of his beloved brother's mind. And thus, with a new body, I began my final experiment. If the chaos within you was born of a tainted life stream, then the almighty Omega would be born of a pure one. So I had my minions gather up the uncontaminated to create a stream of refined Mako, thus awakening Omega inside me. Genius, I tell you! Pure genius! Pure genius! Only a scientist of my caliber is worthy to become one with Omega and leave this planet for the stars!
Hojo. I've heard it enough.
You just can't leave me alone, can you? Now sit right there. I want you to see this.
And once I have absorbed the life stream... Tried that, Vincent.
Huh?
Vincent. You cannot defeat this enemy by simply trying to overpower him. Take control! Don't let chaos rule you! You must rule chaos! You can do it!
Enough of this charade!
Please! Vincent!
Aha! It looks like our Dr. Crescent has a friend. But she won't help him now. Vincent Valentine!
You won't be able to stop me. Stop Omega, Hojo.
Huh?
I said I've heard enough.
What?
It's time to end this. Right here, right now.
You insignificant fool!
Thank you.
Join him, Weiss.